Piwit.
Welcome back guys. Another video on my Redmi Note 8 Pro. This is a custom OS 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5F only. The rest gone. We'll be testing a few games. You will see which one are playable. Okay, start with the AER Memories of All. AER Air, Air, Air. And before that, good morning, good afternoon and good evening, wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home. Redmi Note 8 Pro, Helio G90T, 90T, turbo. A mono speaker, bottom firing speaker. This is a 3D game. First time playing it. I'm not sure what am I doing. Not bad. 9 FPS only. Okay. Why? Nope. B. Nope. X. What is this? Only left button. Hey, jump. Wait, not bad. Not bad. Oh, camera angle also okay. But playable. Okay. What is that green thing? Tablet is really worn. A part of the tech is unreadable. It's broken already. Okay, let's jump. Oi. Oi. frames. The FPS 14. This game is 60 FPS. Shoot. Okay. It's not so smooth, but playable. Maybe 30 FPS better. Okay. Next game. Come on, quick. Wait. Not exit, just quit. Legend of Zelda, Celeste, already test that cell. I think I already test all my three. The last stream, the last streamer. All Might 3, the last streamer. What a title. Almighty, All Might 3. Focus. Mike 3, the last streamer, the almighty, this one, All Mike 3.
Our world is shattering.
Oh, mass grabbing.
Everyone I know, everyone I love is gone. And I keep running. Just trying to stay ahead of this thing. Somewhere, anywhere else left alive. An almighty tree. Legend says these trees were saplings of the great almighty tree, the ancient oak that held the world in balance. If anything can help us now, it's an almighty tree. I wonder.
Almighty tree, oh, this is a tree. Almighty tree.
I've got to take a rest first. Just shut my eyes while I have a chance. When I wake, though, I have to keep going. I've got to find them. It's maybe the end of the world, but I don't want to be alone.
That the FPS. Sorry. Can you start screen also? word. What if I walk over the edge? What happened? Oh. Nothing happened. This way. No camera angle. This one too high. One step. Okay. Oh, what is that? Yellow ball. One, two step. No. Oh, let me burp. Very, very simple. Very interesting this game. Thank you. checking. Up quick. Ah, too slow. So close. Okay, next. Not bad, this game. Playable. But so close. Damn. Still running at the background. Wait. Come on, exit. Hold on. Let me settle it. Bye. Okay. It's unplayable. Enema get playable. Toki playable. Go Broforce playable. Eternal Blade playable. Gunball Chronicle. This one falls close. Missing JJ playable. Fire Emblem. Three houses. Let's see this one. Oh, good booting, but memory low. Fire Emblem. I think this one SD865 better. Even 845 struggle with this game. 855, I'm not sure. Still loading. Really slow. Really slow. Almost crashing. Come on. We got sound. Crash. Actually, the Fire Emblem, the game is running on 8 GB of RAM, SD855 or SD865. Last one, Katana Zero. This one, of course, playable. The game size very small, and also a 2D game. What the heck? What the heck? Whatever. Wow, I'm correct. I also got an idea what I'm doing. No way. No way. Actually, I don't know what am I doing. But so, dead cell, this one playable. Last one. 32 minutes. Motion twin. I think I already test this one. Really choppy, the sound. What are you talking about? Hey, stop! Stop, stop! This is playing bus. Very interesting. Okay, that's it. Stay tuned for more videos. See, still running at the background. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Membership. Mok OS. Thank you for watching.